The next set of winners from the successful fundraise category include Rent-O-Mojo, Peelworks, Credit Mantri, and last but not least, Lenskart. Congratulations to all the winners.
Lenskart, which is India's largest eyewear retailer, and to accept our request, the co-founders, Piyush and Amit, congratulations, guys.
Thanks. Thanks, Karan. And thanks, everybody at Chirate. I was just listening to everybody here, and I was thinking so much has changed. All of these people, I don't know. So it seems like I'm the old guy here now, because I have been multiple award commissions now. But it seems like many people have come and many businesses have exited, and some of the co-founders, you know, Chirate has reinvested in, but I'm still there. So thanks for all the support, and I'm pretty sure you had all the opportunity to exit, but thanks for supporting me all throughout. And I got a call from TCM a few weeks back, when are you doing the next round? I want to participate again. And I'm like, wow. So, you know, and I saw that somebody just mentioned thanks for finding us. Very similar with Lenskart also. We didn't really go to Chirate, then used to be called IDG. And my confusion, because I still keep remembering IDG and same office on Residency Road and in Bangalore. And they found us in Noida, came us, and I would give all the credit to them for making this happen. We still have a long way to go. And I'm glad that, you know, they are still with us. TCM is like a mentor to us. He still, while, you know, they are the first stage investors, it's very rare, I think, in companies which are now 8 to 9 years old, where, you know, the Series A investor is said part of every board meeting, is a board member, is the chair of audit committee. So clearly shows the value that we have added, and we wouldn't be anywhere if it wasn't for the support that you gave us. So thanks again.